Sophia Rodrigues from Mira Road.
ये Sophia Rodrigues है Mira Road से.
She regularly attends the KSM service and also serves in testimony team.
वो नियमित रूप से करुणा सेवकाई में भाग लेती है और testimony team की भी भागीदार है.
A month ago, she woke up at 3 a.m. with a severe cramps and pain in her leg.
एक महीने पहले सुबह के 3 बजे वो अचानक से उठे क्योंकि उनके पैरों में गंभीर दर्द था और ऐंठन आई थी.
3 days back, again she got the cramps in both her legs.
3 दिन पहले वही ऐंठन उनके पैरों में आया.
And her right leg started twisting.
और उनका जो दाहिना पैर है वो ट्विस्ट होने लगा.
She applied the anointed oil prayed by Pastor Michael and the cramps subsided.
और उन्होंने अभिषेक के तेल को लगाया जो पास्टर माइकल द्वारा प्रार्थना किया गया था और वो जो दर्द था वो कम होते गया.
However, she was still in pain.
फिर भी उनमें वो दर्द था.
She attended the online Dubai service.
उन्होंने ऑनलाइन दुबई सभा में भाग लिया.
And pastor called out her situation.
और पास्टर माइकल ने उनकी स्थिति को पुकारा.
Healing presence is flowing. Receive it in Jesus name. Neck conditions are being healed. Problems in the neck are being healed. Lay your hand on your neck right now. Receive your healing now. Every kidney problem be healed in the name of Jesus. Every pain in the body leave. Keep your hand on your body right now. Wherever you have that pain, wherever you have that problem, shoulders are being healed. Don't open your eyes. There's a river flowing. Just say Jesus. Just say Jesus. Heal me now. That long-standing sickness will be healed. Just close your eyes. Jesus. Your people are calling you, Lord. Every spinal cord condition be healed. People, those are watching, begin to pray. Wherever you're watching from, every growth melt in Jesus' name.
She received it in faith and testifies that the pain left her immediately.
उन्होंने ग्रहण किया और गवाही देते हैं कि वो दर्द तुरंत चला गया.
She gives all glory and honor to our living God, Jesus Christ.
वो सारी महिमा और आदर हमारे जीवित खुदा यीशु मसीह को देते हैं.